And we are back with AWF Collision, Apocalypse, and Darkseid. It's going up each other right now, and Clown just starting off with a bunch of strikes. Darkseid, which one is it? I need the face paint to tell. Okay, it's Nightmare who's in there right now. Okay, Nightmare and Clown. Clown countering whatever Darkseid was countering whatever Nightmare was going to do. Blah. This is gonna hurt. Nightmare with an Enziguri. I don't think I've ever seen Nightmare do an Enziguri. Okay. Clown now with some kind of leg lock, but he's way too close to the ropes in order to get any kind of tap out, but I guess he's trying to wear the big man down, or perhaps just his legs. Which is probably a good idea, which would prevent something like that from happening. Okay, Clown going for a clothesline, but Nightmare counters that with a spine buster. And now with a knee to the face. Clown all sorts of in troubles right now. Just getting beaten by Nightmare. Nightmare now, he's going to go for something, but Clown rolled out of it, or something. Getting kick. Clown went for a kick. Nightmare caught it and hit him with a big boot. Clown finally hits that clothesline that knocks Nightmare down. But what's he going to do to follow up? He's going to hit a Osaka Street Cutter. Excuse me. Clown getting poked in his one eye. Gotta tell you, when you get poked in your one eye, that's... I don't know, what would you even do with your one eye getting poked? I don't know. Nightmare with a kick to Clown. Punch him in the face. Headlock, knee to the face. Clown needs to either make a tag or build some sort of offense, because he can't keep doing what he's doing right now. Because it looks like he's only trying to trade blows with Nightmare, and Nightmare is definitely the better brawler of the two. Okay. Catch and another clothesline, as you can see. Nightmare went for something, but Clown elbows out of it. What's Clown going to do now? Nothing. He's going to just get backdropped. Back suplex. Okay, what is Nightmare going to do now? He's going to pick him up for a one-handed for a leg-trapped chokeslam, and Clown getting out of there and getting right back in for some reason. Kick to Nightmare's gut. What's he gonna do? Picks him up and it looks like he's getting them with the 12-step spine buster. Okay, finally making that tag to Jester, and Jester picking up the big Nightmare for a spine buster of his own. Jester, definitely the stronger of the two in Apocalypse. Now, Jester getting thrown into the corner. What's Nightmare going to do? Jester kicks him in the face, kicks him in the gut. Irish whip, jawbreaker by Nightmare. And now it looks like he's going to be making a tag to his own. In comes Death. Now what is Death going to do? Running DDT to Jester. Don't know what Death was doing right there, but okay. Jester went for a kick. Death sweeps his feet. Jester pushes Death off. Death looks like he was going for a backhand, gets an elbow from Jester. These two are just trading punches and kicks. Actually, this whole match has almost been punches and kicks, except for probably right about here. Death picks up Jester for a torture rack drop thing. I don't know what Death calls it, but didn't look pretty. Jester picking him up. Electric chair drop to Death. And now it looks like he was going for either a splash or a headbutt. But either way, he didn't really connect. Death now getting punched down by Jester. Jester picking up Death. What's he going to do? Looks like he's going to go for a backbreaker of some sort. Death counters out of it. Man. Apocalypse is not just doing all that well. Nightmare back into a clothesline to the back of Jester's head. And now, kick to his face, or back. Crap. Jester now, with an arm wrench, went for a punch. Nightmare ducked under it, and these two are just. German suplex by Jester. This entire match has just been strikes and throws and suplexes and stuff like that, where Nightmare just threw out Jester. Dang it, Nightmare threw out Jester. Yes. Pah. Okay, now. He's picking up the stairs for some reason, and on the other side of the ring, you can see Jester knocking off the other member of Darkseid, and looks like Clown just got low blowed. Low blows are not illegal, but they're highly frowned upon in AWF. Just to clear up anything. Now it looks like Death went for a clothesline, just kind of grazed Jester. Jester now, what's he gonna do with a double arm chop? And now Nightmare looks like he was going for a kick. Jester with a punch, nothing connects. Jester Irish whip, spine buster to Death. Ah, these teams have been just trading blows, but it seems Darkseid has been getting the better of the two so far. Jester now trying to build some offense for his team, but he gets a running DDT. Jester with a single leg Boston Crab. That's something you don't see Jester pop bringing out. And Clown fought off Nightmare, but Jester just couldn't keep his hold on Death. So now Death catches Jester's leg, clotheslines him down. Death. He hits an. He's going to go for another one of them torture rack drop things. Now, what's he going to do to follow that up? Throws Jester into the corner, punches him in the face. Jester kicks him to get some room, breathing room, but now he gets a big boot into his face. Apocalypse. Oh, wait. Death. Death's going for it. The jaws of death. He's got him in the submission hold. The jaws of death. I don't even know if Jester realizes he's that close to the ropes, but Death either let him go or his hands were slipping. Something. But Jester got out of the jaws of death, but then he got another big boot for his troubles. And now, Death with a small package. Could this be it? One, two, no. Clown breaks it up. Now, Death was a little bit distracted, and that allowed Jester to get some punches in, and now both members of Darkseid are down. Now, Death trying to get back in. He's got Jester. What's he gonna do? Throws him over for. He looked like he was going for a suplex, but he just kind of tossed him to the side halfway through. Now these two are just gonna fight outside right in front of me, and I'm feeling a little uncomfortable with these people right in front of me here. Clothesline down by Jester. Now, Jester throwing Death back into the ring. Jester looks like he's was recovering or just getting a quick breather. Looks like it did it because he sweeped Death, and now Death pokes him into the eyes. Oh, man. Death now, what's he gonna do? I can't tell because Nightmare's in my way. Okay, I'm guessing here. Knee to the Jester's face. Jester tried to counter, but he gets another big boot. This is just a brawl by Darkseid. Now Darkseid looks like they're going to go for a double team move here. Snapmare boot to the face. Man, that was quite a kick. And now Nightmare tagging back to Death. And now Death's going for the cover. One, two. Clown breaks it up just in time. And now, Jester throwing Death. And now, Death hits him with a bulldog. Death picks up Jester. Oh, looks like Clown is getting the hot tag, and now knocked down to Nightmare. Or no, that was Death. Now it's knocked down to Nightmare. Now what's Clown gonna do? Knockout punch by Clown, but Death just shrugging that off, kicking Clown right in the face when he was looked like he was going to go for the pin. Now these two are just brawling some more. Clown going behind. What's he gonna do? Reverse DDT. And now he's following up some more grounded punches onto Death's face. And now Death breaking the eyes. Now what's Death going to do? Belly to belly suplex by Death. And now Death getting his arm getting kicked in the by Clown. Now he's going to go behind Clown. What's he going to do? Bulldog the Clown. And now it looks like Darkseid's turn. They're going to go for a hot tag. Knock down to Clown. Nightmare all fired up. God, down goes Jester. And now what's he going to do? He's going to pick him up, and it looks like it's got consequences. Boom! Consequences by Nightmare. And this could be it. Jester is down. Clown's down. One, two, three, and just as Jester was getting up to make the pit breakup, Darkseid gets away with the win. Darkseid picking up their first win in AWF, and it looks like they will be going on to a dominant
Tonight,
role.
We died in
They
hell!
want to hurt people, and they are their first victim to Puckers right there. I don't know if this is gonna be it or not between these two teams, but Nightmare and Death, Darkseid, walking away with the first game between the two teams. Alright, and we're going to go right along into the next match. It would be Jackal versus Trip Acid. And no, I'm not making that up. That's actually his name, Trip Acid. Now, Jackal, the third member of the Triad, you saw Koga Shuko earlier, and now here's his son, Jester, his son, Jackal. Too many J names. Don't ask that Koga looks a little young. It's details I'd rather not find out what the hell's going on. But yeah, okay, Jackal here's been kind of in a confrontation with Osiris at the first collision, I believe, where Osiris was chewing Jackal out about not getting any wins, and then Jackal went and attacked Freaky, and they went on to, which one? They lost the tag team match that night. Even though it was originally supposed to be Trip Acid and Freaky, they had JD Hayes came out to replace Freaky and teaming with Trip Acid, my mistake. And they ended up walking with the win away with. No, they lost actually. I forgot. But it was Koga who got the pinfall, and Osiris wants Jackal to actually get a win by himself. That's why he has no Triad members out here. He's going to be taking on former AWF World Champion Trip Acid there, and we will be right back with that.